Hey, you all are here to learn the applications of separately excited DC generator. And in this video, I am going to explain the same thing. But in this video, I am going to share some shocking information about separately excited DC generator. So with this in mind, let's jump to the video. Hey, this is Mruduraj and you're watching Learning Vibes. This is another video on video lecture series on DC machine. You can see on display, this is the classification of DC generator. This classification we have studied in our previous video. In that video, we have seen this thing with animation in circuit diagram and its wiring diagram. And I have told you why that thing is important while we are understanding the working and numerical of DC generator. So if you want to learn that thing, the link of that video is provided in description box below and above here in card. So you can watch that thing later on. Now we'll quickly jump to the applications. So we are going to learn the application of separately excited DC machine. Basically, this separately excited DC machine has variety of applications. The first application of separately excited DC generator is in Ward-Leonard system. It is used there because of separately excited DC generator, it can produce output voltage in very wide range. And because of this wide range, we can give this variety of voltage to DC motor. Right, and because of this wide range of voltage availability, we can vary the speed of motor in very wide range. So this is the reason why separately excited DC machine is used in Ward-Leonard system. Now let's see the second application. Basically, it is used in many laboratories where we need to understand open circuit characteristics, speed torque characteristics, and many other applications, many other things of DC machine. And to understand all these things, we need to perform various experiments like open circuit characteristics of DC machine, like speed regulation of DC motor, and many things, right? So for this purpose, we require a DC generator who can operate in a wide range of voltage. So that is why this machine is used in this type of application. And one more thing for that closer. If you want to learn all these experiments like open circuit characteristics, speed regulation, I have prepared a separate video for that. Just go there, watch that video and learn those things with experimental setups. Go back. Okay, so now we'll move towards the third application. Now in the next application, it can be used as a source of DC motor. This DC generator has a separate field excitation, and because of it can be operated in stable condition for wide range of induced EMF. And this is the reason why it is used to supply the DC motor. Now let's go for the next application. The response of this DC generator is very fast, and that is why it is used where quick responsiveness is required. Quickness and responsiveness is the most important thing. At that moment, this type of generator is used the most. In the next application, it is used for excitation of large alternators. Basically, the large alternator requires DC excitation to produce a constant magnetic field. And this generator is used to produce that DC supply, right? To excite that winding in large alternators. Come closer. If you want to learn the working of large alternator with animation, then the video for that is in the link below. Just go there and check out that video. Now again, go back. So that is why this type of separately excited DC generator is used to excite a large generator. Now let's go for the next application. They are also used as auxiliary and emergency power supply for the loads. So now let's move ahead. Before moving ahead, there is a quick short question for you. And the question is this. Why separately excited DC generator is used in supplying a DC motor? Write the answer of this question in comment section below. The same thing I have taught in this video. So just think, imagine and write the answer in comment section below. And before writing the answer in comment section below, do not forget to hit the like button, because your one like helps a lot, that motivates a lot, right? So if you want to keep watching this type of video, do not forget to like this video. Now, let's see. This is all the application of separately excited DC generator. In next video, we will see application of shunt generator, and the link for that video, I will provide it in description box below or above here in card, or you can watch that thing in end screen. If you want to learn anything more on DC machine, on any other topics of electrical engineering with animation, then write that topic in description box below. And I will make sure that I will make video using animations so that it will be easier for you to understand all those complex fundamentals. So until we meet in our next video, till that time, bye bye.